At least the pain will be temporary. So anyways, no one's threatening me, you guys, you know, in this respect. No one cut off my fingers. Unfortunately, it was just a freak accident. I mean, if there's anything that happened to me that's related, is that these people that I expose engage in witchcraft. You know, the people like Marina Abramovic, the people like Hillary Clinton, and for the deep state articles that are getting ready to like write like a hit piece on me right now. Well, look it up. Do research on Hillary Clinton and Bill Clinton and their trip to Haiti, and how I think it was their honeymoon they admitted to doing voodoo there together. You know, research Marina Abramovic. Like, she talks about the rituals she does. She's an occultist. You know, all these people dabble in witchcraft and spirit cooking. So, you know, do these people, like, do witchcraft against me? Like, of course they do. And I wouldn't be surprised if they were, like, casting spells on me the night before. So yeah, I'm sure that the headline tomorrow will be like, oh, conspiracy theorist Liz Crokin says her fingers got chopped off because, you know, Hillary Clinton casted a spell on her. Well, these people do engage in witchcraft. They do cast spells on people. I mean, Hillary Clinton went to a witch's coven in New York not too long ago, and on their own Instagram page, they identify as a witch's coven. It's, like, not a secret. So, anyways, so, yeah, I'm sure that, you know, there's, like, some spiritual stuff going on.